password.
Yeah, he gave me the password.
I feel like he's like the only one I think that can. Like, you know when people be like, hip hop has like a time frame. Like, once you turn like 30, it's over. Like, to me, it's like, Kanye is like defeating that. Like,
yeah, because he changes every album.
But so did Ye. But so did Jay-Z.
But I feel like Ye finally found a way to think of music, not just as music, but as art, man. You gotta have fun with that shit. If you don't have fun, then what's the point of doing it?